All right, Mireille Enos is here, not a moment too soon. And what impresses Jessica more than the big television and movie credits is that you did Retro Ray Show.
Yes, I did.
And you cooked with her.
Yeah.
Did you feel intimidated or did you feel you could cook with her?
No, I felt like I could keep up, but she was definitely laying it out for me. She was sweet.
So what's the specialty of the house at your house?
Oh, well, I've got two little kids, so we do lots of brown rice and olive oil and avocados and lots of fresh and organic veggies.
All right, can we come over?
Yeah. All right, so you're this bright, sunny mom.
Yeah.
But you're always often playing these seductive. Right.
Yes.
What's going on with that?
I don't know. I just keep getting cast in those twisty roles. It's fun. It's a nice balance for the rest of my life.
All right. One twisty role, of course, The Catch, which shot here on our lot. So I was saying the last time I think I saw you, you were in a cat suit in the garage.
Yeah, chasing some bad guy.
Right.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it? Was it fun to utilize, you know, we're in this lot here in Hollywood, a bunch of sound stages, but you used everything here.
Yeah, there was construction going on, so we used it for a construction site once, and it was great to have a little home base.
Indeed. So you're back here for that, and then LA Film Festival coming up. New psychological thriller called Never Here. What's Never Here about?
It's about an installation artist named Miranda Fall who photographs and documents total strangers for her pieces. She ends up posing as the primary suspect for a crime she didn't actually see, and that sends her tumbling on this psychological thriller about the effects of voyeurism, and it's very scary and exciting.
All right. Now, we're all voyeurs now more than we've ever been, don't you think?
Yes, with social media. And it's an interesting time how the lines are blurring between our private space and public arena, and how people are seeking that to have less and less privacy is interesting.
Yeah, and you were saying, mom of kids.
Yes.
Do you think about, okay, your six-year-old hasn't asked her phone yet.
She has.
She has?
She has.
At six?
At six.
Oh, God.
Yeah, and even my two-year-old steals my phone, and he knows my code. He knows how to get into Amazon and pick his little, like, kids' shows.
Oh, my goodness.
It's really amazing. Those little brains are different now than when I was a kid.
Wow.
Yeah.
What, right now, your two-year-old could be texting and ordering a bunch of stuff.
Yeah. He says, I need my iPad, Mama.
Ray, hard at work. It's called Never Here. Watch this.
Man number four, please step forward. Man number five, please step forward.
Oh, I'm scared already.
Yeah.
So something like that, is it moody when you're making it?
Yes and no. There are definitely moments, but usually the darker the movie, the lighter you try to keep it on set. And we were shooting in New York City in winter all night long. It was 20 nights of shooting, so there was definitely a need to, like, bring some levity to keep us all going.
And then I always think, particularly with films of this genre, you do your work, you go away.
Yes.
How long till they showed it to you?
This has been a long process. I read the first script 7 years ago.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, it's been a labor of love. The director, this wonderful woman, Camille Thoman, who started in performance art herself, was a friend of mine, brought me the script, and then it's been a very long process getting it made, and now finally out in the world.
All right, out of the world.
Film Festival.
No less. We're going to tell people how they can see it, but before we do, when you saw it in its totality, even though you read the script, obviously, you know, were you scared?
Yes. It's different, obviously, what you imagine in your mind, even if you're there shooting, and then how it's cut together. And then, of course, you bring in a beautiful score. And it's definitely, it makes your heart pound.
Oh, wow. Here are the scary details. Let's put it up on the full screen for you. Premiering at the LA Film Festival, the Arclight in Culver City, which is a fabulous place, by the way. Never Here, LAFilmFestival.com. See Mireille Hart at work. The screening's taking place there at their website, LAFilmFestival.com. Really nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
All right, thanks so much.
Okay. Thank you.